Hello, what's your name?
My name is Alan.
And how are you today, Alan?
I'm good, thank you.
Good, let's take a test. Look at the two pictures. There are many differences between the two. Can you tell me three differences?
In the picture one, the woman is red clothes. But picture two, the woman is gray clothes. In the picture one, the man is riding a bike. But in the picture two, the man is motorbike. In the picture one, the woman's face is happy, but picture two, the woman's face is sad.
Okay, very good. Look at the four panels. They tell a story. Can you tell me the story?
Yes. The wind is...
How's the wind?
The wind is flying.
Not quite. Is it strong or is it weak?
The wind is very strong. There has a flying. The children is flying in the house. The children are on the beach. They are is very happy.
Okay, very good. This is called Find the Different One. In row one, the book is different because the lemon, the pineapple, and the orange are all fruits. Can you tell me the different ones in rows two, three,
yes.
and four?
In the picture four, is different because a bean and a tomato is vegetable. It's row three. Picture four is different because in picture one, picture two, and picture three is reading. In the picture four, it's different because it's the ear, the eye, and the nose. It's hair.
Okay, you did a very good job. You want to sit down.